Come on, kid. Closing time.
Yeah.
Hey, did you hear something?
I don't know. Wait a minute. Hand me that candle.
Thank you.
my equipment is wrecked beyond repair. All of my known to man is a creation, and how I thought it could be controlled when destroyed. I knew now that I had created a fiend. There was no other explanation. It was hopeless. But whom could I tell? Who believes such a fantastic story? I could sense the presence of the fiend there, through with me, growing more powerful with each succeeding day. My one desire was to destroy the thing, but I possessed no means of protecting my fortune to do so. Then I could hear it. It was impossible to have more than one. I was unable to stop them. They were now drawing the power from the atomic station.
Its intelligence had expanded, and knew how to make its escape. Then followed these horrible tests in complete fairness. I had to know what I had done. I had to see one of the bodies. Went to the mayor's tomb. I now know that I have created a mental vampire. A fiend. It needs to prey the intellect to survive and how to die.
I'll get it.